meets the surf down at old El Mar. Take a plane, take a train, take a car. There's a smile on every face and a winner in each race, where the turf meets the surf at Del Mar.
Hello, everyone, and welcome to Weekend Doubles Del Mar Summer Contest for Sunday, August 14th. I'm Gerald. That's Nick. And who's in the kitchen today? Sounds like someone's in the kitchen.
Lots of people in the kitchen putting dishes away, so I can't talk too badly about them because I'm getting my eyes rolled at me. So I'll be quiet and say, thanks, Kim, for doing the dishes. You're the best. And she shakes her head at me.
Well, today's race is the eighth race at Del Mar. It's a mile and 16th on the turf. It's Calbreds. And Nick, why don't you go first today?
All right. So this one is a bit of a, you know, as all of these races have been, what is it? Second level allowance race, non-winners of first level allowance. They all look the same, right? As has been the case with almost every race we've done so far. We were talking about this a little bit ago. I think there's going to be a lot of speed. Nine coming in here going really fast out of sprint races. First time since Christmas it's running. I think the two has to go, and I think the three will sit right behind them. So I'm looking for a closer. Three or four good closers in this race, and I'm going to go with the longest of the good closers in my view, which would be the eight Dramatizer. I think it has a good chance of closing and having a good closing kick. May not get the job done, may not be the best of the 8, 7, and 5, but if you give me 10-1 versus 5-1 versus 7-2, I'll take 10-1 every time. And the other one, my backup play would be Self-Isolation. I think Self-Isolation can sit right off of the pace, sit right behind that speed, and get the first run at the closers. And at 5-1, again, maybe not the best late kick, but given the choices of price, I'll take Self-Isolation as a backup in case the 8 Dramatizer doesn't run.
Yeah, you know, the 3 Self-Isolation was interesting because I thought of the horses that were going to be running up front, I thought this one was one that could steal the race up front if the pace was modest. Now Fantail, I had a feeling is going to go out a little fast, so he's good. You know, this one's going to give the late closers a good pace to run at. So for that reason, I don't think Self-Isolation is a consideration to steal this one. So I'm looking for closers. And I'm kind of with you. I'm on the 8 Dramatizer. I like this one finished in the 3 Del Mar races, even though this one was out of the money in all 3 races. They were good races. They all had good finishing times. So the 0-3 at Del Mar, I'm throwing out. I thought this horse performed well. You should get at least 10-1. And I kind of like this one with the seven, Apple Cross. I thought they were about the same. This one had a good race last time out. This one closes well. Again, it'll have a good pace to run out with Fantail going out. But because these two were about equal, I think Dramatizer is going to get much better odds. So I'm going to go with the 8 Dramatizer. And I'm going to use the 7 Apple Cross as my alternate pick. I did like the 5 Warren's Candy Girl. He's got Juan Hernandez aboard, had a good second to the winner last time out, 135-2. But I just think there's going to be too much money going on this one for me. I want some odds. I need to make $1,000 in one race, and I think this one's it for me. For both of us, it sounds like.
Yeah, absolutely.
Okay, that's the 8th race today. We're both on Dramatizer. Let's knock this one out of the park, and hopefully we'll get 10-1 or better.
All you can ask for in a race like this.
All right, that's the Del Mar Summer Contest show for Sunday, August 14th. Good luck, everyone. We'll see you next week.
Where the turf meets the surf, down at old Mar. Take a plane, take a train, take a car. There's a smile on every face and a winner in each race, where the turf meets the surf at Del Mar.